leave?
Okay, my parents are fighting.
Can they stop at the red light, okay?
Mama, Priya was getting ready in Appa. And Priya?
Yes?
You look good.
Thanks,
but what I know? Are you ready?
I'm just going to...
Are you sure?
Yeah. Mohit, आप उर्दू बोलने की कोशिश करें ना.
My mama's dress, she's going to be changing. Okay, we are right now here. What do you mean almost? Hello everyone, I'm back on my mother's channel and I'm ready for going on a dawat. My family is getting ready. Let's go and see what my mother is doing. Mom, what are you doing?
Assalamu alaikum. I'm getting ready for Dawat at Nano's house.
Okay. See what my brother and my appa are doing. Let's go. Appa, what are you doing? Appa? Hey, what are you doing?
I'm about to get ready. Just setting up my room a little bit.
Okay. Do you know where is appa?
Appa, she's probably in her room.
No, I already checked.
You checked?
Yeah.
She'll be downstairs. Go check. Ask where she is.
Yeah, Appa, where are you? Okay. Appa's in the washroom.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go in back downstairs. Mama? Priya was getting ready in Appa. She's in her room. Also getting ready.
Okay. That's good.
And Appa, what are you doing?
Wait.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Getting ready.
Okay, you don't look ready.
Yeah, I'm just going. Night is gone, so night is also
gone.
Okay, my parents and Appa are fighting. Let's go and see and changing clothes. Let's go and see them. What's up, bros?
I don't know.
What's up?
Hello.
You're so dark. Can you switch on the lights?
Yeah, please.
The light is actually gone.
This is what we got right now.
Bro, those are camouflage shorts, so that you can't
see. So can you go into the military and be like, pew, pew, pew?
Yeah, probably.
Okay. But Priya thinks he's sneaky like that, but he actually isn't.
Some people riding on a bike, then they stopped at the red light, okay? Then a truck had a kiddie stuck in its tires. He took it out, and then the biker saw it, so they got it. Mm-hmm. And they wanted to keep it, but then they said, but we can't keep it. We don't have that much space to put it. So then they just gave it to a random lady that said she wanted it, and she already had four.
What was it?
Cats.
Well, you know. Mohit. Mohit, who brought you this dress? Though your clothes? Your clothes, who brought them? And did you go with me?
Yes.
And how do you like it?
Yes.
I like it too. Because that's...
I don't like it. I love it.
You love it. Okay.
My mama was getting ready. Then the weather got so windy. Let's go and see it outside. The weather is so windy. It's about to rain and we're going for Dawat. Appa, what are you doing?
Makeup. Just don't show my face.
Okay.
I look weird with that green thing in my face.
What green thing?
From where did you get this? The green movies. I bought it for you.
Nahi.
From where did you get
that?
Pimples ko banne. Oh, so you didn't tell me about this.
Why don't you show it, huh? Show me.
Next time I'll.
Kidhar? Show me.
Here.
Appa, come on, show me.
Show. That's okay.
Oh, it looks like I see, it looks like it's drawn on you. Okay. Bro, I am the one that looks like a smurf.
It's become finished.
I'm the one that looks like a smurf.
Okay. I'm gonna go and get ready, then you show me, okay?
Aisi baat hai. Curtains are moving with the wind and it's so windy that the whole entire curtain is moving. Wait, it will come. Look at the wind. And Priya?
Yes?
You look good.
Thanks.
But
bro,
what are those?
Bro, these are khusas.
But still, what are those?
Bro, those are sand. These are my sandals.
But then, what are those?
Those are called my sandals.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, bro.
Are you 100% sure about that?
Yes, I am 100% sure about
that. Okay. Mama, what are you now doing? When are you going to change your clothes?
I am firing my knees, they become crack.
So can you finally, are you done with your makeup and can you go and get ready, then we can go?
Yes, just I need to change and put on some accessories.
Bro, it's like, you know, women take a lot of time to get ready.
Yeah, we already know that.
Unlike us, we just take like 5 minutes.
Yeah, we know that. No need to tell me.
So now we're waiting for
Appa
and Mama to get ready so that we can
move. Yeah, we both are ready, but I was the one that got ready first. But it also costed my knee.
Yeah, how did you bust your knee? You tell?
Oh, I was just putting soap. Then I was going to go and wear my shoes. Then I was going to go and wear slippers. Then I was like, oof.
And you fell and you hurt your knee?
Yeah, and I can barely even walk. I can't even walk straight.
Alhamdulillah.
Beta, always be careful in the washroom when you're taking shower. You need to wear slipper in the washroom.
Okay, Mama.
Why are the slippers being made? And why are they being called slippers? Because you should not slip.
Yo, don't shine that in my eye.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Look at the curtains, they are right now moving so much. The wind is making them fly. Look at that curtain. It's moving so much. Now it's stopped. Mama, are you finally ready?
Yeah, I'm sure finally just...
Look at the curtains.
What is the time? Ask Bhaiya, azan ho gaya.
Bhaiya!
Maghrib azan.
Bhaiya! Did Maghrib Azan happen? Mama, it's 7:01. Mama, it's like 7:04.
Okay. No, I think,
yeah. Let's go and see if my Pai and Appa are finally ready. Paiya?
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Ready?
Yeah, I had to change my shabat kameez because that one was a little dirty.
Okay.
So I'm just changing.
Appa, are you ready?
Okay. Not ready.
Bro.
Almost.
Ready? Mama, what are you ready?
I'm just going to take out my clothes today.
Okay. Let's go. What clothes are you going to take out?
Oh. Here's some of the mess. Don't show it.
I would
suggest. Yes.
You try to speak in Urdu.
Acha, main kya nikalu?
What?
Noor suggest. Mausam bhi acha ho gaya. Should I wear my sari? I love it.
Pehne, it's
up to you. Aise bhi main banani chahunga. Hai na? You can wear this. Mujhe
koi kaam nahi karna, so I can wear my. Oh, you're going to wear this one?
Yeah. This is nice.
Okay.
So I'm going to. I am going to take out my okay. Oops. Where they are? Okay, you know which matching I'm going to do with that?
Which one?
Can you guess?
This one. This rainbow one.
This?
Yes.
Is it going with that?
Yeah.
I think the green is going much.
No. The blue one looks because it has more design in that and the shirt.
Okay.
So I think the blue ones would look better.
But I wanted to. Okay. You said so. So I
the blue this. One. The blue ones have lots of design and is the exact same like the shirt because it also have lots of design.
No blouse, you know. Okay. So I will take this clutch also with that.
Okay.
ठीक है मैंने ये भी ले लिया. चलिए आप फिर. मोहित आप उर्दू बोलने की कोशिश करें ना.
No, I can't speak.
कोशिश तो करो.
I can't speak
Urdu. Yes, you can. You talk
Urdu. Yeah, you can't.
चलो मेरे साथ बात करो उर्दू में.
When you talk Urdu, I can't speak Urdu. That looks so.
I can't speak Urdu.
मेरे साथ बात करो ना.
अच्छा अब आप ठीक हो क्या? You are comfortable with us?
Yes.
आजे.
अच्छा मेरे साथ उर्दू में बात करो थोड़ी सी. आपका क्या हाल है मोहित? मैं ठीक हूँ.
मैं ठीक हूँ. आपका क्या हाल है?
मेरा हाल I am also fine. मैं भी ठीक हूँ. एंड अभी हम लोग किधर जा रहे हैं?
दावत पे.
किसके घर दावत पे जा रहे हैं?
नानो के हाउस पे.
नानो के घर पे.
नानो के घर पे.
और कौन कौन आ रहा है?
माई कजन्स. माई
मेरे कजन आ रहे हैं.
मेरे कजन आ रहे हैं. मेरे फूफोस.
मेरी खाला.
मेरे खाला.
मेरे मामू आ रहे हैं. मेरे मामू उधर ही होंगे.
ओके
नाइस. ट्राई एंड स्पीक.
ना ब्रो.
लुक इट लुक्स गुड व्हेन यू ट्राई टू स्पीक. ओ
प्लीज कम डाउन. आप पीछे आएंगे. ओ हु पुट्स द टॉवल हियर ऑन द चेयर.
ओके यस मम्मा.
कम.
यस
प्लीज. Can you please focus this? There's my dress, the whole thing, till down. Thank you.
That's in my mama's dress. She's going to be changing after a few minutes. And I am going to be going outside and she can change. Mama, are you going to change now?
Yes,
I am going to. Okay, I'm going to go outside. Okay, now I'm outside. When my mother gets ready, I'm going to give you guys an update. Okay, my mama was about to change, but then azan happened, and then my mama is going to do azan quickly, and after namaz, she's going to change her clothes. Okay, everyone, my mama and my papa are ready. Here they are. Mama. Yeah. Mama, do you feel like being ready?
Yes, almost. A little bit is left.
What do you mean a little? You look fine.
No.
Appa, how do you feel like being ready finally?
Yeah, almost. I need to do my
hair. Does it feel good to be ready?
Yeah. Yes, I feel like too tough.
Paya, how does it feel like using your phone?
It feels good using my phone. I was talking to my friends.
Yeah. Okay. This time I have to do a little bit touch-ups with jewelry and stuff. Okay, what are you guys talking about?
I just told my father that my mom gave me my mom's money. He said, "Yes, yes, absolutely, take it,
take it." What are you talking about?
We're talking about that before going to Lalo's house. I have to meet my friend. So, Mama wants to meet my friend.
Suggest me.
Mama, can we finally go?
जी now yes we can.
So sleepy. I am so
sleepy. ऐसी बात है भैया.
What do you mean by ऐसी बात
है? Okay, we're about to leave. Everyone is ready.
ये
And we're about to go for Dawat. Everyone's ready? Mama? Papa?
Like while.
Let's go.
Let's go. I will suggest capture. Yeah, so get pictures in.
Do you want to take pictures or should we go?
We should go. I'm just...
Chalo, the bus.
Come.
Okay. Let's go. Yeah, go. Let's at least start the car.
I would say pick up my slippers for driving my car.
Can we at least go and sit in the car?
Yes, where are the car keys?
I don't know.
Am I looking nice?
Yes.
How am I looking?
You're looking very nice.
Show me. Well, am I coming here?
Thank you.
They are opening the gate.
And I'm going to sit. Oh my god. Because of weather, the floor got dirty so much.
Mama, we already know.
Shush.
What happened?
That's so close. How may I sit? Okay, Mohit, you open.
Open what?
Oh, yeah.
Am I sitting in front or the back?
I must say, you should sit in front.
No, it's back is safer. Okay, I'm going to give you guys an update when we are halfway there, when we're 20 minutes away. So, I'm going to see you guys after 20 minutes. Everyone, we're halfway there. We're right now in the car. My mama is driving and we're almost there. This is my appa. This is my Pia. And this is my mama driving the car, of course.
Hello.
And that's the road. We're almost there. And I'm gonna give you another update when we're there. So, bye. Everyone, we're like 10 minutes away, and my bhaiya wanted to go to his house to say Eid Mubarak, but my mama passed his house.
Yeah, that's so sad. You wanted to go?
No,
yeah, definitely bhaiya, definitely. Okay, we are right now here, and
almost here.
What do you mean almost?
Almost.
What do you mean almost?
Like 2 minutes away.
What do you mean two?
Yeah, like 2 minutes, bro.
No, we're 1 second.
No,
one.
2 minutes. Like if I do if 1 second, I would do one and like.
We're almost there.
The
left
side. We're like 1 minute away.
What do you mean we're 1 minute?
1 minute. Like if we go down the slope right now. And then
are you sure? Wait 1 minute.
Yeah, and then you have to take a turn.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, and now few seconds.
Are you 100% sure?
Yes, I am 110%.
Well, I'm not sure.
Well, you can see. You can show them.
Bro, why doesn't this camera focus? Mama, your camera barely focuses. Okay, we're right now here in my mama's parking. Look, we're at the house.
This is our nono's house.
I know, I'm not dumb.
Yeah, like I'm telling them, bro.
Yeah, they already know. Because I told them at the start.
Okay.
Can you hold my tap, please?
Wait, I gotta hold my bag first.
Hold it!
Wait,
hold bro! It. I'm going outside. Mama?
Mama?
Mama, are you done?
Yes, I'm done.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, we're there.
माशाल्लाह माशाल्लाह आज हम मम्मी के घर दावत पे जा रहे थे और आज के दिन का
फुल व्लॉग मोहित ने किया है एंड ही डिड बेस्ट.
What here?
What's she doing? आप क्या कर रहे हो?
Making video.
MashaAllah, that's good.
Of mamas.
Assalamualaikum. Ye
Mubarak. Assalamualaikum. Baba, come here. Baba, come here.
Yes, Mohit.
Come here. Come down.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम आपी.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, क्या हाल
है? आप ठीक हैं? तो ठीक है.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम.
वालेकुम सलाम. अस्सलाम वालेकुम. कहाँ पे? दो महीने से कहाँ पे?
मैं बैंकॉक गया हुआ.
और कहे
वेलकम गाइस.
गर्ल्स व्हाट आर यू डूइंग? है ना?
स्टैंड स्ट्रेट.
वेरी नाइस माशाल्लाह. गो कम इन, सेंटर में आ जाए. बाजी आल्सो लुकिंग वेरी नाइस. क्या शानदार आपने दुपट्टे की मैचिंग की है. आई मस्ट से आई विल बोरो. वाओ यार, बहन हो तो ऐसी माशाल्लाह. लव यू यार. मोहित ये लेने, ओवर टू यू. इंशाल्लाह ताला आज की वीडियो भी आपको बहुत ज्यादा अच्छी लगेगी. नाउ एवरीवन इज हियर. वालेकुम
अस्सलाम.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम. माशाल्लाह. नूर पकड़े.
They not like us.
माशाल्लाह माशाल्लाह, बच्चों के साथ मोहित खेलने लग गए थे और फिर मोहित ने व्लॉग नहीं किया. थोड़ा सा मैंने सबको कैप्चर किया. सब बैठे हुए थे, गर्ल्स एंड बॉयज कजिन्स आपस में और गपशप कर रहे थे. एंड देन
माय कजिन्स आर प्लेइंग इन द गार्डन. दिस इज अदीप मदम. से हेलो.
हेलो मोहित.
हेलो.
No, I am him.
Yo. Why are you guys so tall?
Why are you so short?
You're a skyscraper.
आप बॉयज की सवारी किधर जा रही है? फिर तो ऐसा मोहित ने ब्लॉग किया और माशाल्लाह माशाल्लाह खाना बहुत स्क्रम्शियस था और सब जब खाने के लिए बैठे तो इतनी खामोशी हो गई थी, सब खाना खाने लगे. तो आप आगे देखिएगा
कितनी खामोशी से सबने खाना खाया और सबने खाना बहुत ज़्यादा इंजॉय किया माशाल्लाह से। अब एक्चुअली मेरे हस्बैंड किसी काम से गए थे ऑफिस, तो इसलिए मैं और बच्चे हम घर से आए थे और फिर मेरे हस्बैंड ऑफिस से ही अम्मी की तरफ आ गए थे। और यहाँ पे अब हम सब खाना डाल रहे हैं, खाना बहुत ज़्यादा डिलिशियस था एंड सब बच्चों ने माशाल्लाह इन्जॉय किया। अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह हमने ईद को बहुत इन्जॉय किया। और मगर अब जब भी अम्मी के घर आते हैं अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह हम इन्जॉय करते हैं, बट अम्मी की कमी महसूस होती है, बहुत ज़्यादा महसूस होती है। तो सब खाना खाने में बिज़ी थे, अभी आप आगे देखिएगा कि कितनी खामोशी थी और मैंने उसको ओरिजिनल साउंड पे ही रखा, सो यू कैन एंजॉय। अब जैसे कि गर्मी बहुत ज़्यादा हो रही थी तो अचानक से ही हम जब घर पे रेडी हो रहे थे, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह मौसम बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा हो गया था, बारिश होने लग गई थी, ठंडी हवाएं चलने लग गई थी और फिर गैदरिंग में हमें गर्मी का एहसास ही नहीं हुआ। सब ने खाना खाने को इन्जॉय किया माशाल्लाह से और फिर बच्चों ने आपस में गपशप की, एज़ यूजुअल पिक्चर्स बनाई, इन्जॉय किया और रेस्ट किया। यहाँ पे मेरे भतीजे ने माशाल्लाह से नात भी सुनाई और बहुत मज़ा आया, बहुत इन्जॉय किया।
ये देखें बॉयज़ के खाने के बाद के असलात, दोनों फ़ोन में गुस्से में हैं और ये छोटा बॉय हमें नात सुनाएगा। चलो कोई नहीं, माशाल्लाह माशाल्लाह इतनी प्यारी नात
बढ़ी।
आज अनीक भाई थोड़े थके हुए थे तो आज अनीक भाई मीठा डाल रहे हैं। कैसे कैसे महसूस?
खीर के बगैर पार्टी नहीं होती।
अमी भाई आपने खीर नहीं ली आपने?
कर दो,
खीर मेरी फेवरेट है लेकिन खीर के ऊपर जो मलाई होती है इसकी तो बात ही कुछ और।
आप देखो तो सही,
मुझे भी डाल के देना थोड़ी सी, मैं भी आज मलाई ट्राई करूँ। हाँ
नूर कहाँ रह गया?
आज नूर को बुलाया।
होप आपको आज की वीडियो भी अच्छी लगी होगी, लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर जरूर कीजिएगा। अपना ख्याल रखें, अपने प्यारों का ख्याल रखें और मुझे दुआ में याद रखें। अल्लाह हाफिज़।